Useful for making dyes. There's the Carja Huntress, with a new Taru as promised. And they have company.
You see that, Milu? You have to wait for an opening. Join the hunt? Now the fun starts. I can refill my pouch with these later.
Sure is. Try not to stare.
Sunhawk, Talana, Kane, Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Carja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
This man you're looking for, is he another hunter from the lodge?
He'd hate to hear you say that. It's a long story, but He's a former noble. We met out in the wilds after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped put a stop to machines that were threatening a nearby village. After that, we, parted ways.
Sounds like there's more to the story.
Another time.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. But don't worry, you're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clost Riders, it turned out. A hunter-killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Is life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the Lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the Lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a
Several Clost Riders, it turned out.
You said-
Well, I couldn't stand- But my time out- The Lodge needs- Our hunters should be this- Like my father and-
Sounds like a big challenge.
Some are. And I'll get back to it.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way. Where are you off to? I was wondering when you'd be back.
So this battle.
Should we move on?
You said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came. This is the field where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. There are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirom. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Asaram here?
Light prints. Not Asaram, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
The Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger, grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him. Old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Asaram caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakht took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
God hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Is that a machine? Or a walking fortress? Have to be careful of my aim.
I'll hold it off until you get back.
Celebrating! Fighting!
again.
Looks like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now. Bunch of Osram supplies. A dead end. There's not much else in here. Better head back to the main tunnel. Lana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it?
An Osram.
What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly. When the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Damona seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now.
Thank you.